Hello, it's Wednesday, the 26th of February 2014, and I'm Martin Smith, financial analyst at UFXMarkets Trading Support Center with your daily trading outlook. Wall Street finished trading in the red following the release of worse than expected economic data. The S&P 500 fell by 0.13%, the NASDAQ by 0.13%, and the Dow Jones lost 0.17% from its value. Tesla's shares rose by 13.94%, closing at $248 after Morgan Stanley raised its price target to $320 per share. The US dollar traded lower versus most of its major counterparts in response to a disappointing CB consumer confidence report, which came out worse than expected at 78.1 versus 80.2. Today, the new home sales is expected at 406,000 versus 414,000 prior. Gold rose by 0.44%, closing at $1,341, while crude oil fell by minus 0.59%, to close at $102.03 a barrel. The euro rose versus the US dollar after the release of an encouraging EU economic forecast report and German final GDP, which came out as forecast at 0.4%. The euro dollar is trading between support at 136.85 and resistance at 137.70. Reaching resistance may lead the pair towards 138, while crossing below support could take the pair back to 136.50 once again. No major economic data is expected today. The pound rose against the US dollar in response to an encouraging BBA mortgage approvals report, which came out better than anticipated at 50,000 versus 47.9. The pound dollar has failed to breach the upper band of the Bollinger Band indicator, and as long as the pair holds this condition, it's expected to keep falling towards the lower band. Today, the second estimate GDP is expected unchanged at 0.7% versus 46.5% prior. Well, that's it for today. Join us again tomorrow morning as we continue to bring you the latest market news. Until then, be sure to log in to ufxmarkets.com for all your trading needs and where your personal account manager is ready to answer all your questions. From all of us here at UFX Markets Trading Support Center, we wish you a successful trading day.